Priam tells Hector to reclaim the beach, so he leads the Trojan army into battle against the Greeks. He fights a man he thinks is Achilles, but turns out to be Patroclus. They agree to a temporary ceasefire. When Achilles learns of Patroclus' death, he swears revenge. Hector, fearing Achilles, shows his wife Andromache an escape tunnel under Troy, instructing her to use it if he dies and the city falls, to save their child and survivors.